Beyond preparing for the exam and bringing the required materials, there are a few tips that will help you perform better on multiple choice exams.
It is important to know how much time you will have to complete the exam before you start. It is also important to carefully read the directions on the exam. Sometimes there can be specific rules, tips, or hints embedded in the directions. For each question on the exam, follow these steps. Carefully read the question and hide the answers with your hand or a piece of scratch paper. Reread the questions, underlining the key words. Check with your professor to make sure it is okay to write on the exam. Come up with the answer in your head before looking at all the possible answers. Then, carefully read all the possible answers and find the one that best matches the answer you came up with in your head. Do the easy questions first, and then come back to the questions you were unsure of. This way, you can use hints from the questions you knew to help with the questions you were unsure of. If you are still having trouble finding the right answer, eliminate the answers you know are not right by crossing them out, if it's okay for you to write on the exam. Underline key words in the answers that are left. Give each option the true-false test. Treat each option as a true-false question and choose the most true. Take notice of answers that have an all-or-nothing approach. For example, use of the words every and always. These answers are usually less true than answers that contain words like some or few. Finally, if a blank answer is always scored wrong, guess. If time allows, review your questions and answers, making sure you accurately read the questions. Change your first answer when you are sure of the correction. If you misread the question or answers the first time, or if a hint in another question causes you to switch your answer. Otherwise, stick to your original answer.
If you're prepared for the exam and you follow these tips, you're sure to do well on multiple choice exams. However, if you're still struggling with multiple choice exams, it's always a good idea to meet with your professor to talk about additional tips and developing a better study plan.